with KHON2 weather, Justin Cruz.
If you like the weather today, the rest of the week is going to be summertime fun in the sun with trade winds to help keep you cool. Even at night, it's still a bit warm. It feels more like 83, despite the fact that we have trade winds at 12 miles per hour. Check on the central and the east Pacific. No tropical system. So things are quiet both around Hawaii as well as in the East Pacific. Yes, there are some thunderstorms, a huge area of thunderstorms here, but no development is expected at least for another week. So we have beautiful weather with no weather threats. Now we talk about those trade winds. Essentially, we're in a storm-free environment and those trade winds will move through peaking between 20 and 25 miles per hour. Fairly typical conditions for this time of year where we see trade winds up to 90% of the time. Future radar is not picking up on much. Maybe some afternoon showers for Kona tomorrow and some showers for Hilo. But overall, most of the showers that we'll see will be of the windward variety. And of course, you could see that happening right now. A few isolated showers for Kauai, much more numerous for Oahu. And at times, they move into central Oahu and town just because of those stronger trade winds. A little bit of shower activity for West Maui and, of course, East Maui. And, of course, the windward side of the Big Island, but no heavy rain. 2 to 4 for the south shores as well as the east. We've got no more than flat to 2 for the north and the west with a small craft advisory surrounding Maui County and Big Island waters. All right, 25 mile per hour trade wind. Someday will be 20, but we have them straight through. And so far, the weekend is looking very dry with a 10% chance of showers. Back to you both.